In this video, I'm gonna show you how to turn off your location on Instagram iPhone. It is very quickly and very easy. First of all, I will point out that I'm doing the process on Android, but it's the same process on your iPhone. The first thing you need to do is log into Instagram and log into your account. After doing that, you will click on this button right here and you will click on these three lines up here, okay? Click on top, and here you will select the first option, settings, okay? After doing that, you will find privacy, okay? With this icon, privacy, click on top. Here you will see several options, but if you are using iPhone, you will see locations, okay? In my case, I'm using Android, but in your case, you are using iPhone, okay? So click on locations and turn off your location on Instagram. But if you want to turn off from elsewhere, you can, okay? You just need to enter on Instagram settings, okay? In my case, I press on Instagram and click on app info. But if you are using iPhone, you need to enter on Instagram settings, okay? After doing that, you will find permissions of your Instagram, okay? The permissions of your Instagram, click on top. And here you will see all permissions that Instagram have of your iPhone, okay? If you want to turn off location, just click on this button on location, okay? And you already turn off location Instagram on iPhone. I hope I help you on how to turn off location on Instagram iPhone. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.